Hello and welcome to this review of Pipio. Now I have done a previous review of Pipio, but it felt like a good time to do an updated review because I know some things have changed. And I'm also going to output this video in another language, which is most likely going to be German. So I'm going to be doing an English and a German version. So if you are a German viewer, stay to the end to see what the output is like in German. So we're in Pipio. I've clicked on create a video and I'm going to take you through the video creation process and talk a bit about a few things and then show you the final output. First thing is to decide on your aspect ratio. Do you want a 16:9, a square, or a vertical TikTok video, or for YouTube shorts? I've used Pipio before to make my weekly summary videos, but today I'm just going to go for 16:9. I'm going to have the background as a color, but you can also have transparent, and that color is going to be black. Next, I need to pick my actor. I can already see we've got some new actors here who weren't in my previous video. We can heart certain actors, or we can go to filters and we can do quite a lot of filtering here. But this is new, that you can do a custom actor. So you can basically make yourself into an AI avatar. So I'm going to click continue because this takes me through to pricing. So you can do voice cloning for $50 and you can make your own custom avatar. So if I click that, if you want to be in it really fully with your own avatar and your own voice, it's going to be $300. I'm not going to do that today. Let's go back here. I like this actor, Anya. So here's Anya. And we can adjust the sizing here and the frame. I'm just going to keep her in the middle. I think that's pretty good, and it's nice that she's against a black background. If you look very carefully, you can see slight green fringing from where she's been cut out from a green screen. So I've got this enabled. Use default voice with actor. So that's probably going to select Nicola L. But if I wanted to change the voice, I can pick by language, I can pick by gender, and I can also pick by style. So I'm going to come back later and make this into a German speaking voice. Now you can add titles, etc. to the background. Just to demonstrate this, I'm going to call it test. I'm going to stick it in the middle. If I right click on it, I can do some layering and I'm going to send it to the back. So I think that's great. And we've got different types of text here. We also have elements, and so we can put in some photos, and these are just stock photos and they're provided by pixels. Same with video, we can put in video. Let's put this one in and we can play it, see what it's like. Okay, that's great. So I'm going to put that at the back. I'm going to move Anya over here and I want this over here, and that's now going to be the office. Put that there. Let's bring Anya in here. Excellent. We can also add in shapes. I think shapes often make things look a bit more professional, so I'm going to add a shape in. Thankfully it's black because that's exactly what I wanted. I'm going to set it to half opacity, and guess what, I'm going to send it backwards twice. So it just gives a more sort of professional look by adding that shape. So we've also got music. We can add some music as well. I don't want to do that. And we can upload our own images, videos, and audio. And you can see I've done that here. So I'm going to go back to actor, just leave it on here. Now I'm going to type out my script. So I've just made a very simple health and safety script. Now what I could do is I could click here and I can upload my own audio. That might be my voice or someone else's voice, but I'm just going to leave it like this. And I'm going to preview that script.
Hello and welcome to this video about the office. Today we will discuss how to behave in an office environment while being safe.
Okay, so I'm going to change this title to office. Click here. Click off and it should save. Now you can see in my package, I've got 35 minutes left in this month. Now I could generate a preview, but I'm just going to click on export. So it's going to tell me how many minutes and seconds the clip has and how many credits are going to get deducted. And just before I do this, I'm going to go down here and show you that you can add multiple slides. And I'm just going to delete this clip. So you can add different slides. Different slides can have different actors and different text, etc. But let's export it. So I'm going to export that, and it's going to take 7 seconds off my credit balance. And we can see up here, 7 seconds has been taken off my credit balance. Now what I'm going to do is I'm now going to make a German version of this video. So I'm going to click on duplicate, and I'm going to go and edit it. So up here, I want to put in that it's in German language. Click off so that it saves, and I need to do some translating. So my video has now generated, and I've got an email to tell me that my video has generated. So we're going to look at that video now.
Hello and welcome to this video about the office. Today we will discuss how to behave in an office environment while being safe.
So I've gone and I've changed the title that says The Office into German, and I've changed the script into German, but now I want to change the voice. So I need to go to voices. I'm going to go to filter, and I'm going to go to languages, and I want German, and I want German DE, which is going to be German Deutschland. Gender, I want female. So let's see what we've got. We've got Amala. Let's listen to her.
Dies ist eine Vorschau.
That sounds great. Let's use her. So I can go and adjust the speeds. I'm not going to. I'm just going to export this. Again, it's now 9 seconds because the language has changed, and I'm happy to commit to 9 seconds.
Hallo und willkommen zu diesem Video über das Büro. Heute besprechen wir, wie man sich in einer Büroumgebung sicher verhält.
So now we've seen both of those videos. We've seen the English language version and the German language version, and I'm very happy. I've always been very happy with Pipio. When it first came out, it did have some bugs and things didn't quite work, and the text didn't work, but I've always been really happy with Pipio. I really welcome the inclusion of all the extras it now has, and I'm really pleased to see that you can clone your own voice in Pipio, although it's a one-off charge, and you can also create your own avatar. Fantastic. And still, I think Pipio is a really good buy. So thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions about Pipio, do leave a comment and I can get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you. Goodbye.
So you've now seen this review of Pipio. Perhaps you'd like to watch another related video here? Just click on the video card to load the next video. Also, do consider helping the channel out by liking or subscribing, or maybe do both. Many thanks.